This is News to Go. I'm Daniel Armbruster. There will be no early voting this weekend in Fayetteville special election. State law says early voting during a special election is always 7 days before the election and the Monday before, but not Saturday. That's unlike the general election when you do have 2 weeks to early vote and the convenience of Saturday voting. Several state representatives have signed a letter to Fayetteville's mayor asking him to immediately pass an ordinance making Civil Rights Ordinance 119 null and void. They claim the original draft of the ordinance came from the Human Rights Campaign. They say the man who drafted the sexual identity gender ordinance, the founder of HRC, is the largest contributor to the Keep Fayetteville Fair campaign. And they also claim the co-founder, Terry Bean, was arrested in Portland, Oregon for child sex abuse.
Protecting women and children should never be trampled by allowing men free reign in areas set aside for women only.
Well, you just heard part of a two-minute recording prompting an ethics complaint. It alleges the group is not properly registered with the state and is spreading misinformation about Ordinance 119. We reached out to the Arkansas Ethics Commission. They could not confirm an investigation is underway, but did say out-of-state groups sending automated messages is illegal. Now let's get an update on our rainy forecast for this Friday evening. 4029 Chief Meteorologist Drew Michael standing by.
Well, Daniel, good idea over the next couple of hours to have the umbrella, but I think after 7, 8 o'clock tonight, we'll just have more of a mostly cloudy sky. Temperatures holding in the 50s, and by tomorrow morning, those low clouds are still going to be around eastern Oklahoma and western Arkansas, but the clouds will be giving way to some sunshine for Saturday. That'll be nice. I think we need some sunshine after these several cloudy days. In fact, temperatures for tomorrow, lower 50s in northwest Arkansas, middle to upper 50s across the river valley.